California, defeating Missouri, Oregon State, Texas Christian, Washington State, losing by a point to Alabama, beating Oregon last week with a record of 5-1, ranked fourth in the nation. Here comes the Trojan horse, and Notre Dame, for the first time, is coming out of the tunnel. You heard the reference about a green machine. Look at the jersey. That's a Notre Dame football team for the first time wearing green. You talk about stretching emotions, looking for an asset, finding an advantage, whatever it takes. The players, when they went back to the locker room, were given the green shirts. And here they come. Listen to the crowd. Four and one record for the Fighting Irish, beating Pittsburgh, losing to Ole Miss, coming back to beat Purdue, Michigan State, and Army. And today, this is the team they consider their arch rival, if you can believe it, a team from Los Angeles, California, the USC Trojans. And as this Notre Dame version of a Trojan horse is being pulled out onto the field, you will see some people come tumbling out of it, I suspect. But somebody did a lot of work to prepare for this, and there are your co-captains of today's game for Notre Dame coming out of the Trojan horse. The team wearing green for the first time. The traditional colors are blue and gold for Notre Dame. And Rod Corners and kicking off. It'll be number 13, Dave Reed for Notre Dame. The Irish in green, 56 degrees. The sun is bright. And the game is underway. Number 49 between the Trojans and the Irish, and it goes to Ford. And Ford comes to about the 23-yard line before he is really whacked down. Now let's check the Southern California starting backfield for you as they come out for the first defensive possession. Rob Huddle, number 6, will be the quarterback. They will operate primarily out of the eye with Charles White at tailback, Mosse Tutupu at fullback. The flanker is Calvin Sweeney, number 24, a real flyer, and Randy Simran, number 18, the split end. Simran right, Sweeney in motion. First play of the ball game from the 23. Tutupu, the fullback, to the 25. Just over it, close to the 26. With Doug Becker, number 43, and Mike Calhoun making the stop. The offensive line for the University of Southern California, substantial in size. Munoz, for example, is a big one. Pat Howell at guard. The center is Gary Bethel. The Brad Buddy is the right side. And John Schumacher is the offensive tackle with Bill Gay, William Gay, the tight end. Now one lone remaining back, Charles White. They send Tutupu in motion. He pitches to White. Tutupu leading the blocking up the sideline. White hit at the 40, drives to the 41, maybe the 42, before Joe Restick, number 7, brings him down. Defensively, Notre Dame has Ross Browner, Ken Dyke, Bob Golick, Mike Calhoun, and Willie Fry. Up front, linebackers for the Fighting Irish are Steve Heimkreider and Doug Becker. The secondary, and a very good one, Luther Bradley, Ted Bergmeyer, Jim Browner, and Joe Restick, who made that last tackle. It's first down, Southern California, at the 35, where Charles White stepped out of bounds. He lost 5, having stepped on the chalk on the near sideline. Here's the pitch to White again. Missed by one in the backfield and gets it up around the 45-yard line, where it is second down and a short yard, just short of the 45-yard line for SC. Hurdle gives it to White, and White's got the first down as he gets out to near the 46. Out of the I formation, Sweeney goes in motion, and Hurdle to throw for the first time. Looks for Sweeney, has him, hits him at the Notre Dame 41-yard line, one-on-one. Hurdle to White. White to the sidelines, gets some yardage as Simran to the left, Tutupu in motion. Hurdle to throw. on second down and six, dumps it off short to Joe Shipp in it. 12:05 to go, first quarter, no score, third down, four for SC. Hurdle rolls to the left. Goes back the other way, Sweeney on the sidelines, out of bounds, pass incomplete. Mike Carey holding, 52-yard try. Just short. And Notre Dame sends out Joe Montana at quarterback. Jerome Heavens as the deep man out of the I formation. Dave Wehmer will be the halfback with the flanker. Dave Mitchell, the fullback. And Chris Haynes, the split end. First down, Notre Dame. No score. Their first offensive possession. It goes to Heavens, the deep man out of the I, and he wiggles up for about 2 yards, and a penalty flag is thrown down into the stack. So now let's check the offensive front while we wait for the call on the penalty. Tim Foley, Dave Benson at guard for Notre Dame, Dave Huffman, a center, Ernie Hughes at the other guard, big guy from Idaho, Steve McDaniel, and Ken McAfee, the tight end. And face mask on the ball carrier, Heavens, and it's first down, Notre Dame, now at the 37. This time they split the backs. Heavens. Jerome Heavens getting outside to the 40-yard line for a pickup of 3 yards where Mario Salato brought him down, a linebacker from Manhattan Beach, a senior who's had some leg trouble. Up front, it's Walt Underwood, Rich Dimmler, and Myron Lapka, and Dimmler is a little bit lame. Gary Cobb, Clay Matthews, Ed Gutierrez, Mario Salato, the linebackers. The secondary for Southern Cal, Ricky Odom, Larry Brazil, Dennis Thurman, and Willie Crawford. On second down and seven, Montana gives it to Jerome Heavens again, and he at the 42, they need 5 yards. Montana to throw. Looks for Doman. Running out of time. Gets some good blocking. First down, Notre Dame as it's first down. Irish at the Trojan 46. Notre Dame has the wind at their back. Jerome Heavens. Front to help them, gives them a five-man front as Montana keeps the ball, drops to throw, throes, it is complete to McAfee. Comes Notre Dame banging right back. First quarter of play, no score. 9:53 to go in the first period. It's Jerome Heavens. Underwood just missed him. And he wiggles around to the 30, maybe in split the backs this time. Send Doman wide to the right, Tom Doman. Montana on second down and eight. Hit as he released the ball. Third down now and seven. Montana to throw. Gets it off. Pass is complete. Down the sidelines to Dave Mitchell, the fullback, and it's first down. Notre Dame at the Southern California 13-yard line. It's first down. Notre Dame at the Southern California 13-yard line. Tom Doman is in motion. Southern California's offside.
Penalty because they had first down on the 14. This is going to get
3 out of the Big Ten and 3 out of the Pacific 8. It is first down at the 8-yard line for Notre Dame. First and goal to go, and Jerome Heavens the second down. They get inside the 3. They will have a first and goal to go. Second down, and they lead about a yard and a half for a first down. They go to the fullback, Mitchell. Touchdown. Daniel, the right tackle, Ken McAfee at that tight end position, and Ernie Hughes. Those are the people they chose to go behind, and why not? It's 253, 276, and 249, all seniors, and Mitchell went in standing.
It was a slant off tackle play, Keith, and they put a man in motion for the first time on the goal line. Dan Devine said he was going to do that to get them shift their backs, and it worked.
Ted Bergmeyer will hold for Dave Reed. It is good with 8 minutes and 22 seconds to play in the first quarter. Notre Dame takes the lead over Southern California 7-0. Dave Reed will kick off with Dwight Ford and Rod Connor. High kick to Connors at the 5. To the 20. That'll do it. His right, the Tupu, is the fullback. He's in front of Charles White. And White is across the 25. Remnant both come wide left to the open side of the field on second down and call it four. And it goes to Charles White. This time, a little guy. I want to call him little, but he's not so little. He Hurdle gives to White, caught behind the line of scrimmage and dragged down by Mike Calhoun, number
time. Keith.
Thank you, Bill. Loss of three, second down 13, Hurdle to throw. Looks over the middle, goes for Simran, mix up, overthrew his man. He had Virginia State sprint champion, was in high school. Can fly. Hurdle back to throw on third and 13. Goes to the sidelines to Randy Simran. And Randy Simran continues hit the Notre Dame 49. They're playing on real grass here in South Bend. It's Charles White fumbling, picks it up, and then he's belted out. Sweeney in motion. Hurdle rolls. Throws it back to William Gay, the tight end, and he didn't get a nickel's worth out of that. Hurdle to throw under pressure. Gets away from three. Throws it. Sweeney open. Got it. Inside the 15. Out of bounds at the 11-yard line. First down. Southern California. Now Southern California threatening. First down at the Irish 11. Charles White. Maybe 2 yards to the nine. Second down nine for the touchdown. Hurdle on a roll. Ball is batted and falls incomplete. Third down from the nine. Hurdle throws it, and it's incomplete of Mike Terry's hold. Plenty on it. Missed it. Jack the Irish up even more as they hold Southern California and lead 7-0. They're on 20-yard line. Having held Southern California to take over. And here they come with Jerome Heavens out of the I formation. Up. Southern California turned away after a first down at the Irish 11-yard line. This time it is Dave Mitchell fighting out across the 25 to the 26. And a third down and four for Notre Dame. Montana rolls to throw. Gets his pass away to McAfee. Great, great catch. In first down, Notre Dame just short of the 40. Heavens. Oh, trying to spin away. The Irish lead 7-0. And it turned the USC away twice. Montana to throw on second and nine. Gets it off. Pass is incomplete. Third down and nine now for Notre Dame. Montana straight back. Gets it up for Doman. Incomplete over his head. Kane is the deep man for Southern California. Joe Restick will punt for Notre Dame. Hicks bounced to the sidelines just short of the 20. And then it's knocked out of bounds. So Southern California is going to get the ball. First down at the 21-yard line with a minute and 56 seconds to play. First quarter and the Irish leading 7-0. In the first quarter statistics, Frank Broyles, Southern California with a 50-yard edge in total yardage, but they're behind on the board.
Missed two scoring opportunities, which must be disappointing to them.
Third down, an inch. About the 43-yard line. It's Lynn Kane, and he gets plenty of yardage. For the he had a severe concussion. Hope little David is feeling much better. First down for the Southern California Trojans. They're going for the big one. Simran is out there. It is intercepted by Bergmeier. Oh, what an exciting run. And he's got some room. That kid's a heck of a football player. He's done everything at Notre Dame except pump up the balls. And first down, Notre Dame at the Southern California 49-yard line. The Irish are hot. Montana hands it off to Jerome Heavens out of the I formation. Second down and five from the 44 of Southern California. Montana, the quarterback out of the split formation, gives it off to Dave Mitchell. No, it is Terry Urich, number 40. Down 34. That's Jerome Heavens. Heavens is inside the 30, along with Tom Doman for Notre Dame. Second down, five, with the 29. It's Heaven. Loses his footing as he cut back, and as he cut back, he had some daylight today here on ABC. Montana to roll on third down and 9. The pass is incomplete.
I don't believe he can take it that far.
Don't try. Into the wind, it is short. Wind is not that strong. Bob Huddle gives the ball to Charles White. Oh, look out. Face mask. Face mask. That'll get him another 15 yards. Going back toward the line of scrimmage in motion as Huddle pitches to White. And White crosses midfield for SC. Huddle gives it to Tutupu, and Mossy is stopped short of the first down. Third down, Southern Cal.
Illegal.
Penalty flag. Pass is completed for the first down, but the referee threw the flag.
Two men in motion, Keith. I'm sorry. That was a mistake. Two men.
Third down and 7 now for Southern California. Third and 7. Huddle will throw it. Over the middle, Simran dropped it. Averaging just over 39 yards per kick. Hangs a knuckleball up. It takes a good bounce to Southern California, and it is downed inside the 5-yard line. In Swan. The way things are going, he may very well get there. Here, the USC defense may fire, may gamble a little, trying to hold Notre Dame in close to get good field position. And off goes, fumble! It's recovered in the air by Mario Salato. Touchdown, Southern California. And so, momentum changes colors of his shirt.
Does it change in a hurry on that type of play?
Terry Urich was belted as he tried to cut off the right side of the line. He was really hit hard. The ball popped right into the hands of Mario Salato, and he danced in from about 4 yards. Now here is the kick. Frank Jordan ties it up. High. Harrison at the 3. First down from the 21, going into the wind. 10:39 to go in the first half, and it's Jerome Heavens coming out of the deep position, the I formation. 75. Vinny Van Dyke is in there. Here's Montana, back to throw, wants to go deep, does, down the sidelines for Haynes. Ball is loose, and good coverage by Thurman. Third down now, and 9 yards to go for Notre Dame for the first down. From the 22-yard line, Montana to throw. Pass to the sidelines. Wehmer is over there. The pass is overthrown, incomplete. Restick should hit it from about the 12. He does. End over end. Takes a Notre Dame bounce. He gets good yardage out of it. It's going to roll dead at the Southern California 32-yard line. 7-7. The defense scored the touchdown for SC. Huddle pitches to Charles White. And White is taken down by Luther Bradley. White. He's exciting, and he's very close to a first down. First down for Southern California at the 43. It is Dwight Ford at tailback. And Ford wiggling around, gets a decent chunk of yardage. USC from the 49. Huddle gives it to the fullback, to Tupu. And Simran Sweeney may be the target. They're going for Cal Sweeney. Too long. And Bradley by King of Southern Cal. Pressure on him. Gets it away nicely. And it's Bergmeier.
Oh, that
was a pretty quick fair catch call, but Notre Dame working into the wind. Give it to the fullback. And Dave Mitchell. Montana gives the ball to Mitchell, the fullback. Gets a hot string going. He can just riddle you. He's got
going to put it up now under pressure. Got a man. It's coming out of the backfield. It's Dave Mitchell, and Mitchell out of Phoenix, Arizona. 37, first down, Notre Dame. 6:25 to go, first half. 7-7 ball game. Montana hands it off to the deep man out of the I formation, Jerome. Second down, 8. Montana rolling. Has a lot of time, and now he's scrambling. Throws it up to grabs, and it's incomplete. So it's third down and 8. From the 38-yard line, Joe to throw. Comes it. Haynes can't hang on. Penalty flags down.
The official dropped the flag. Maybe he pushed him before the ball got there. His hands on it.
Back to live action. Montana rolling. Throws. Pass is complete. Inside the 30-yard line. That's Heavens inside the 25-yard line. Dave Mitchell. Oh, look out. He's inside the 10-yard line. He's out of bounds at the 5. It's first and goal to go, Notre Dame. First and goal to go, Notre Dame at the Southern California 5-yard line. Fumble. SC's got it. Number 50. Ed Gutierrez. And Southern California gets it back just inside the 9-yard line, and Huddle will back off the snap because the crowd is roaring. He's first down. Southern California, Huddle looking around, calling his signals, gives the ball off to the tailback, Charles White. Fumble. Notre Dame gets it. Leroy Leopold, a sophomore out of Port Arthur, Texas, at line. Wehmer wide right, Haynes to the left, give the ball to Heavens, inside the 10, look at him roll to the 6-yard line. Wehmer in motion. Terry Urich to the 5, tumbles inside the 5 to the 4, Clay Matthews.
Urich, first down, goal to go, Notre Dame at the Southern California 2. First down and goal to go for Notre Dame at the Southern California 2-yard line. Urich is pinned down right at the line of scrimmage. Second down, goal to go, Notre Dame at the USC 2. Montana gives to Urich. He dives.
Nobody's called it.
Southern California did not believe touchdown, and we had one official call it. Now they've backed off of it. Third down, goal to go from a foot away. Poke it in at 2:37 to go in the first half. The lead
separation cost him all the last season.
Bad snap, fumble. Bergmeyer running around. Forward. There it is. It's good. Tom Goldman. Southern Cal takes a hit at the 23. And it's first down, Southern California at the 23. They trail by 8 with 2.5 minutes to go in the first half. The pass to Kevin Williams on the sideline, threw his hands out of bounds. Charles White across the 30. Hurdle. simmering. Intercepted. Beautiful piece of defensive work over there by Luther Bradley.
What a play he made. The
ball first down inside the Southern California 38-yard line. And Montana will throw. Right on his fingers down the sidelines and had a touchdown in his pocket and dropped it. Second and 10. Handoff goes to number 32, Vegas Ferguson. His counterpart on the other side watching anxiously. Notre Dame stays on the ground with Heavens carrying.
Yeah, this is a little bit outside of Notre Dame's range.
50 yards, could be a fake. Nope. No, yes it is. Bergmeier running with it. Behind Montana. He's getting good blocking. He has time and he throws. Who else would it be except 81 McAfee?
And he waited and waited and waited till he finally broke open. But it wasn't anything easy. It was a miraculous catch.
With 20 seconds to go, Notre Dame, a 21-7 lead over. It is good. Lynn Cain and Dwight Ford are deep for Southern Cal as Reeve kicks a knuckleball. It goes to Ford. He gets outside. Look out. But they pin him in. Southern Cal has the ball. 28-yard line, and Rob Huddle takes the snap, drops down to run out the clock.
Too many things going against him right now to give Notre Dame another chance. Go in the half and settle down.
The Trojans will go to the clubhouse to talk it over. Notre Dame came on the field wearing green today, and they lead 22-7, and here's Bill Fleming.
Notre Dame with a big 15-point lead. Notre Dame. In the fullback position, the pitch goes to Jerome Heavens. He is hit behind the line of scrimmage. It is second down and 11 yards to go for Notre Dame from the 19. Montano put it up. He throws it short, but he makes it work as he drilled it. It is third down, 2 yards for the first down for Notre Dame. Ball is handed off inside, and there is nothing there, but has to kick the ball into the wind about 15 miles an hour. Oh, that's a good one, though. He got it spinning just the right way. Cain feels it at the 29. Almost splits those green shirts to get some running room, but they close on him, and first down at the 38-yard line. They are trailing by 15 points, 22-7. Here comes Charles White. Breaks a big one. First down at the Notre Dame 41. Hossie. They'll give him to the 40, and that is all as Doug Beckham. Hurdle gives to Tatupu, and they're ganging up on Mosey. That's Notre Dame. Sherman wide to the right as Hurdle is under pressure. He fumbles the ball and is able to get it back. And so we're in for the punt now with Marty King.
Blocked it.
Rush. Blocked it. Golick got it. Notre Dame has the ball. Golick blocked it. Number 75, Jay Case comes up with it. And how do you do?
Defensive tackle picked it up and called it in.
It's a
football. He didn't fall on it. He had three blockers. You teach your lineman, please don't fall on it. Pick it up the best you can.
Dave Reeve for the point. And so with 10:45 to go in the third quarter, an astounding score of 29-7 Notre Dame.
The green jerseys and the Troy they brought in fired everybody up.
Dave Reeve spins it, and it is taken short by number 34. At the 29-yard line, first down for Southern California. Give it to Charles White, the tailback, and White cuts it upfield for 9 yards. Got it again, goes into the middle, gets his first down, and to the left. Charles White, no place to go, behind the line of scrimmage by Mike Calhoun. Second down, 11, hurdle to throw. Over the middle, incomplete, pass off the shoulder pad, won the state sprint championship. Put him in motion. Hurdle back. Passes away just barely in time, and he was just absolutely level. 11 yards to go, and King is in the punt. Sort of a half shank, and it hits like a rock on the 30-yard line and dives right there. Notre Dame has the ball and the lead, 29-7. First down from the 30. Jerome Heavens breaks out into the open, gets to the 40, gets a first down at the 42. At the 42, first down Irish. Oh, Perry Urich just absolutely ran into a falling wall. Montana will put it up. Going for Haynes. Between him and the goal line, except a lot of fresh air and green grass. Low outside live action now, first down at the 31-yard line. They take it inside on the ground, not much. At the 30-yard line of Southern California, second down, 9 for Notre Dame. Montana to throw. McAfee. With the team trailing Purdue, brought him on to victory, and he's making his third start today. Second down, goal to go from the 2-yard line. Urich spins around and gets nothing for his efforts. Leading 29-7. Heaven. He's close. Down, goal to go from a half a yard. Montana Rose. Rose, touchdown McAfee. Performance by Notre Dame. Wow. Kick by Reed. Hit the uprights and falls away. And the score with 6:02 to go in the third quarter. Notre Dame 35, Southern California 7. Reed kicks it. It is Dwight Ford at the 1. California out of Los Angeles. Today's game being played in South Bend, Indiana. Cal Sweeney goes in motion for Rob Hurdle. Heaps on him. Pass incomplete. Off head to head. Jim Browner drops off into the short zone. They give it away to Charles White. Not much there, but Charles as he tries to come to the top. Third down for SC. They need seven from just near the 30-yard line. Hurdle gets it off. Pass is complete. Stutter fumbles it. Notre Dame recovers it. Notre Dame's ball, first down at the Southern California 42-yard line, and here's Jerome Heavens being ridden down by Larry Brazil just over the 40. 4:25, no third quarter. SC's turned it over four times, Notre Dame twice. Pitch goes to Terry Urich, and he is hammered out on third and eight. Montana will put it up. Is batted away. Pass intended for Dave Wehmer. Gives Titans a professional ball today as Restick is in the punt now and hangs it up in the air, trying to hit it in the corner, but he knocks it in the end zone.
I'm the World Trade Center, New York City. Hurdle back, gets his pass off, intended for Tatupu. Mossy, second and 10 from the 20. Browner's after him, gets a block. Gets his pass off. Nobody to throw it to. He threw it to the Notre Dame bench. Third down, 10. Hurdle, 6 out of 20, 84 yards. Been intercepted twice. Gets it off just in time to Dwight Ford, the tailback. And Ford does not get the first down. The punt. High kick for the wind. Schmitz backs up. Fumble. Southern California may have it. They do. 44-yard punt. Steve Schmitz fumbled the ball. The Trojans come up with it. Opportunity at 2:35 to go in the third quarter. Ball goes to the tailback Ford. That'll get penalty flags down. You had motion by Southern California.
Good point, Keith.
Thank you, Bill. Second down and 13 for Southern California. As Hurdle puts it up for Sweeney. Got it. And it's first and goal to go. First down, goal to go from just inside the 3-yard line. And Kane fumbles into the end zone and out of the end zone. Notre Dame Stadium on the campus. South Bend, Indiana, and it's been Notre Dame's show today as the Irish take over. Joe Montana gives it to Jerome Heavens. Montana gives to Heavens again from the 23 on second and 7. He's USC victories. Ball at the 25, make it third and 5. Ball loose, Trojans get it. From the Notre Dame 22. 10 seconds to play in the third quarter. Hurdle to throw. Throws for William Gay on the sidelines. Penalty flags. Probably going to get an interference call there. Let's make it the 3. First and goal to go. Southern California on the Notre Dame 3 with 5 seconds to play in the third quarter. Lynn Kane is hit on the 4. And he is just blubbered by Mike Calhoun as the third quarter expires with a score of 35-7, Notre Dame. Hurdle gives it to Kane and touchdown, Trojan. So Lynn Kane, who lost the ball a little moment ago in the closing moments of the third quarter, fumbling it out of the end zone as a turnover, this time hits in for the touchdown. And with 14 minutes and 57 seconds to play in the ball game, the Trojans now have a chance to make it a 35-14 ball game. Or 15.
Looks like they're going for two.
Yes, they are. Kane and Tatupu. Semrin to the right. Simran coming in motion to the left. Hurdle almost fumbled it. Want to keep it? Won't get there. C State and Colgate. Undefeated. Onside kick. Fielded.
by, looks like number 65, picked as Joe Montana sets him up with Mitchell and Heavens behind him and Waver in motion. And it goes to Heavens. And there's that Wicklin running that Frank Boyle talked about. Heavens again. Really took a hit that time from Clay Matthews. And first down, Irish. Heavens, they reverse it to Waver. Got some blocking. And holding his ground over there is the cornerback, Ricky Odom. Heavens. And he is caught and tackled after he picks up about a yard. Third and five from inside the 38. Montana has it. He has McAfee open. And it's a first down. First down, Notre Dame. Mitchell. Dave Mitchell, who scored the first touchdown of the ball game. Jerome Heavens dives into the stack. Rich Dimmler. Third down, short five. Montana keeps it. Throws it. Guess who? Tim McAfee at the 10. Inside the Southern California 10-yard line, McAfee 8 catches and 96 yards in the ball game. Waver goes in motion. Goes to Waver. And it's incomplete. Second down, goal to go. Doman in motion. Montana gives it to Jerome Heavens. Gutierrez gets a piece of him, and then the defensive secondary comes. Montana straight back. Goes to the corner. It is intercepted in the end zone by Ricky Odom. He comes back out across the five to the seven. The pass. Rob Hurdle throwing a long, deep, incomplete forward pass intended for Kevin Williams. It is second down and 10 from the 8-yard line. And Charles White running out of the tailback position. All right, as we come back to Notre Dame Stadium, it is fourth down on an incomplete pass by Hurdle intended for Simran. On fourth down from the 13-yard line, they need 4 yards and they're going for it. Hurdle's pass for Sweeney. I think he was out of bounds, and he was. And Notre Dame first down at the Southern California 13-yard line. Montana to heaven. He's inside the 10. 8:40 to go in a ball game as they set up on second down and 7 from the 10. Heaven to the 8. Today he's 31 carries for 83 yards. And Joe Montana on third down rolls to throw. Heaven's out of bounds. It is Heaven. And he almost lost the ball at the 1-yard line. 32 carries, 84 yards. He may take the rest of the day off. Montana now sets it up. And it is Steve Orsini trying to punch it in. Third down, goal to go. From the one, Montana. Touchdown. You know who went over and picked him up first? Ken McAfee.
Ken McAfee ought to put him to bed and buy him a milkshake or anything. Boy, he watches and looks for him.
Montana took the snap from Dave Huffman, just sort of slid in behind Huffman, Hughes, and McDaniels, and tumbled into the end zone at 6:39 to go in a game. It's now 41-13, the conversion try by Reeve. Last time he kicked it, hit the upright. And this one sails through.
You bet.
Here's the kickoff. It goes to Lynn Cain at the board. And he's out to the 25.
Game with their respective players and their universities to receive $1,000 each from Chevrolet for the General Scholarship Fund. And you saw Charlie White get launched over there by Steve Heimkreider.
Got three, second down, 7. Hurdle to throw it, throws it short to Mossy Tatupu, and got 6 minutes to play in the ballgame. That's the earliest ballot ever taken. Hurdle hums it. Sweeney, got it. at the 39 up ahead, but he's accounted for 99 yards. Hurdle draws it to Lynn Kane. And Kane, who plays both tailback and fullback, at the 31, second down and one. Swing it out to Charles White down the sideline. First down, Southern California. Anticipating more trouble than he has seen. Hurdle on first down. Goes to the corner. Sweeney, touchdown.
It was a mismatch again. Wide receiver on the strong safety, and it was a miss. Just a complete mismatch, and he outran him for the corner. Caught Notre Dame in man-to-man coverage. Here's a replay of it. 24 Sweeney fakes inside. Strong safety cannot cover him. As you can see, he's trailing him by a good three or four steps as he gives up.
He's up in a slot position. Stuttered to the left. We'll see in motion. Pitch to Kane. Tatupu leads him, and Kane can't get there. Southern California tries the onside kick one more time. And one more time, it doesn't work as Notre Dame put their receivers and backs up on the line of scrimmage. And it looked like it was Terry Urich. It was Jim Stone, the freshman out of Seattle now, in the backfield for Notre Dame. 2:56 to play in the game. And the Irish leading the Trojans 42-19. As Stone, 185-pounder, carries it up the middle. It is second down, call it eight. Just inside the 30, as Rusty Lish gives the ball to Orsini. This one is settled. This issue is done. It's 42-19 with a minute and 40 seconds to play. Rusty Lish throws short to Orsini, and Orsini goes for another Notre Dame first down. There is going to be some moving in the ranks when the votes are compiled this coming Monday. First down at the 13-yard line of Southern Cal for Notre Dame. And into the ball game comes number 21. Now Dan Devine putting everybody who's healthy enough to get in. It's Dan in the manner in which it's been done and by the decisiveness of it, the margin of the score.
No one would have predicted it.
Rusty Lish throws in the end zone. Touchdown to Kevin Hart, son of Leon. The students are now pouring out. Spectators coming onto the field with 12 seconds to play in the game, and it has grown very lopsided with 12 seconds to play. Research today by Jerry Klein. Mike Swanson handling our stats. Executive producer of ABC Sports, Rue Knowledge. While we clear the field, let me tell you who's responsible for today's telecast. Coverage of today's game produced by Chuck Howard. Directed by Andy Sedaris. Reed gets it, and it is 49-19. Wow. Michigan loses, shut out, 16-0 by Minnesota. With only 12 seconds left to play in the game. It's Tarver. 22-yard line. Chief Jackson, Frank Royals, Phil Fleming. The announcing crew for you today. We hope you've enjoyed the ball game. Paul McDonald is in the lineup at quarterback for Southern California. With 6 seconds to play, he hands the ball off. It goes up the middle. That should do it. Ball game is over. Clip provided for today's telecast by the Goodyear Tire and Rubber Company. Travel arrangements made through and a promotional fee paid by United Airlines. United built the largest airline in the free world around you. Final score, Notre Dame 49, Southern California 19. This is a presentation of ABC Sports, recognized around the world as the leader in sports television.